Nation, and a special goes out to all my primary center students and families. Welcome to another episode of The Morning Show with your building principal, DJ, and number one weatherman, Mr. Pacchioni. I hope everyone had a terrific Tuesday. The weather was gorgeous, and I hope you're able to enjoy some of that vitamin D from those rays coming from above. Now on to the biggest question yesterday, where was Mr. Pacchioni? I did have several students respond. Isla Gargone, Alira Rose, Haley Evans, Matthew Olmsted, Liam Gales, and Taylor Walsh all had the correct responses. I was on the primary center playground. Great job. Where am I at today? It's coming to the close here of the school year. We'll talk about that next. Take a look. Maybe my apparel on my neck will give you the correct response. Now on to what is today? Today is Wednesday, June 17, 2020. And you know what that means? Keep on counting down because we only have one, count it, one more day of online learning. And we gotta say, we are excited. It was a tremendous year besides hitting COVID. 19 and coming to a close shortly after March. I gotta say this year has been fantastic, and my students have been fantastic as well. So let's continue with the show. Yesterday's challenge question of the day is, what are you looking forward to most about summer vacation? I did get several responses. Matthew Olmsted is looking forward to swimming a lot and playing some golf. Alira Rose looking forward to sleepovers at her grandma's and swimming all day. Taylor Wallace looking forward to her birthday in a few weeks. Liam Galen's looking forward to swimming and playing with his friends. And J.R. Comiskey is looking forward to a vacation to Wildwood in Tennessee. They all look like tremendous things to do over the summer. Now it's on to your number one weather report with your number one weatherman. Today is going to be mostly sunny with temperatures reaching into the mid-80s. This is going to be another great day to get outside and enjoy some of those rays coming down from the sky and getting that vitamin D. I know I'll be poolside at some point today. Now it's on to joke of the day. This one is for all those Star Wars fans out there. Why did Darth Vader turn off one light? Darth Vader, you know the guy? Got the black mask, black cape, black suit. Why would he only turn on one of the lights? Do you know? He prefers it on the dark side. Now it's on to the greatest part of the day. You know what it is, Warrior Nation. Are you ready? Loud and proud, the Warrior way. We are! We are! We are! We are! Have a wonderful Wednesday, everyone. Remember to post your answer. Where is Mr. Pacchioni today? On behalf of the Primary Center Family staff, we love and miss all of you. And as always, tough times don't last. Tough people do. We are Warrior Strong.